Hey there, welcome to another HubSpot hack with Simple Strat. Today we're going to show you how to keep someone out of your CRM if you happen to be emailing a lot through Google. And sometimes if you don't turn off the log and track buttons, you're going to end up with them in your CRM by default. So let's click on compose and show you what this looks like. So here you'll notice that by default I have on log and track, and that's because my email is integrated with HubSpot here. And now each time I can go in and toggle these on and toggle these off, but sometimes that's a pain or you forget to do it. So one little thing I want to make sure you know about is if you do enter someone with your same domain. So if I enter Emma, who works with us, and you'll notice that because she has at simplestrat.com, it automatically unchecks the log box. So I'll take her off of this. Again, that checks back here. Let's say I want to take off a vendor who I email repeatedly, but they're not necessarily someone that we want in our CRM or as a sales prospect. So I would go in here into extension settings, and here you can find this area that you can add someone who you never want to log in the CRM. And you notice that I added Bryce.Schwunky, which is my husband here, and then I can go ahead and add, let's say I don't want another person in the CRM. And I click add, and you can go ahead and just add people there. So they'll end up here and you can see that list, and that's how that works. So thanks for joining me. Hopefully this was helpful for you. Join us next week for another HubSpot hack.